Matthew, come on up here and make these people laugh. Matthew Cooper, everybody.
I confess I have a soft spot for Ron Paul. He's got sort of a twinkle in his eye, and at 76, when he should be drooling in his oatmeal or something, he's out there running for president for what would be the 10th time. And I love when he's just, and he is consistent. You know, I love when he gets into his theories. Like, if you ask him, Congressman Paul, should the government have any role in producing sidewalks? And he'd be like, well, there's no reason for the government to have to do sidewalks. I mean, if private people want to build their own, that's fine, but if you look at the fall of the Roman Empire, a lot of it came about because they laid out a cement carpet for the Visigoths to come right into Rome. And that's what you get with government.